Recognize this man? Police say he broke into a Roseville home last Friday and went on a spending spree with a stolen debit card. A homeowner on Milan Court woke up to find a person standing in his bedroom going through his things. The homeowner jumped out of bed. The suspect took off, taking cash, credit cards, and that debit card. Police say the cards have been used in Sacramento, North Highlands, and Citrus Heights.